What is rectifier? Rectifier is an electronic device that converting AC current into DC current. That process is called as a rectification. Rectification. What is rectification? That is the process. Which process? The process of converting AC into DC is called rectification. For this rectification process, we required a device. The device name is a rectifier. So, how many types of rectifiers we have? Generally, rectifiers are two types. One is a half wave rectifier, next one is a full wave rectifier. To entering into half wave rectifier and full wave rectifier, first of all, we have to know the alternating current properties. Alternating current means that has two directions. One is a positive direction, next one is a negative direction. It is a positive half, negative half. How many directions I have? Two directions I have, positive and negative. Say it is a zero. Positive half cycle, negative half cycle. This part is called as a half cycle. It is in positive side. That's why positive half cycle, negative half cycle. See, this total part is called as a cycle. You cut into two pieces. This is a positive side, positive half cycle. Negative side, negative half cycle. It is a AC current. Then what is direct current? Direct current has only one direction. Which directions are positive or negative? Only one direction, that is a positive current. Positive side. This is a DC current. It is a AC current. See, AC has two directions, but DC has only one direction. To convert AC into DC, we required a rectifier. How many rectifiers we have? We have generally two types of rectifiers. In that, first one is a half wave rectifier. And second one is a full wave rectifier. See, its name itself telling, half wave rectifier. It is just converting only half cycle. Its name telling, full wave rectifier. It is converting total wave, full wave converted into DC. Here only half wave converted into DC. That is the rectifiers. So here circuit diagram is there. Circuit diagram means we have to draw the diagram using the junction diode. Circuit diagram very, very important. I am drawing the circuit diagram for half wave rectifiers. Half wave rectifiers circuit diagram I am going to draw. Half wave rectifier. Circuit diagram, very, very important. In this half wave rectifier, I am using a diode. How many diodes I have to use? In this half wave rectifier, you have to use a single diode. How many diodes I am using? A single diode. What is the structure? See, here I am drawing circuit diagram. It is a AC power supply. It gives the AC current. AC power supply it is. AC power supply, right? So this AC power supply I connected to a transformer. It is the first coil of the transformer. This is called primary coil of the transformer. This one is called as a secondary coil of the transformer. Primary coil, secondary coil, and this one is a AC power supply. So in this secondary coil, how many diodes I have to use, sir? I have to use a single diode. What is the diode symbol? Diode symbol, this one is a diode symbol. So here I am using a single diode, sir. This one is a diode. Then what happens? We have to get the current. It is a diode. Where we have to get the current. To get the current, you should remember in our physics, we always get the current through resistance only. If we have a resistor, then only we get the current. Why, sir? Because V is equals to I into R. Okay, V is equals to I into R. If current, we have to get the current, we must require a resistor. Here I am taking a resistor. This resistance name is a R L. I am writing. What is L, sir? L means load. Here I am applying some load on that resistor. That's why that resistance name is a load resistor. Load resistor. Because of that load, I am getting some current. See, in between these load resistors, here I'm getting current. This is the output. This is the input. What is the input, sir? Input is a AC current. What is the output, sir? Output is a DC current. From where I'm getting the output? I'm getting the output across a load resistor. How many diodes are there? Only single diode. This is the circuit diagram of half-wave rectifier. See, here what is P? I'm writing the terminology. I'm explaining the terminology. Here P is a primary coil. This P is a primary coil. Primary coil. Of what? Primary coil of transformer. Primary coil of transformer. Take S. S is a secondary coil. S is a secondary coil of transformer. What is RL? RL is a load resistor. That is a load resistor that has some resistance. That resistance is called load resistance. The device is called load resistor. And what is R? This one is a D. What is D? D is a diode. That is a D is a diode. PN junction diode. PN junction diode. Right. So how AC current converting into DC current? We have to check. See, every electronic gadget has some resistance. Every electronic device has some resistance. Here diode D is a device, electronic device that has some resistance. So diode has some resistance. That resistance is diode resistance. Say here I am writing diode resistance. Diode has some resistance, that is RF. What is RF, sir? RF is a forward resistance. RF is a forward resistance. Forward resistance of whom, sir? That is a forward resistance of diode. Forward resistance of diode. Okay. Now I am going to explain the concept. How AC converting into DC? How AC converting into DC? Simple. For half wave rectifier, I am explaining. What is the AC current, sir? Here I am plotting the diagram. For AC, AC consists two directions. One is a positive direction, next one is a negative direction. See, it is a positive direction, negative direction, positive direction, negative direction. Like that, AC current I have here. This is the x-axis. On the x-axis,